After the execution-style shooting of Leon Duncan, also known as Whistle and Wall Boss, last Sunday night, the police were able to ascertain the ownership of the vehicle used by the shooters. According to reports, senior police officials said the owner of the vehicle has come forward to claim the car. The car was reportedly found abandoned a few corners away from Williamstad Street, North Romvelt area, where Duncan was gunned down. The police recovered 31 live rounds, a bullet casing, and a magazine found in the vehicle. Duncan, 29, of South Romvelt, was gambling with the others at a culvert in Williamstad Street when the occupants exited the car and discharged several rounds at them. Duncan received multiple shots and succumbed shortly after. Duncan's brother, Shaquille Duncan, and Orande Gordon, Lawrence Simon, sustained gun injuries to their arms and legs. No arrests have been made as the police investigations is ongoing. For Headline News, Esther Sobers.